What are you doing?
What do you mean? What am I doing? What are you doing?
You just almost hit me with your broom.
What do you think this is?
I'm just riding.
I'm tired of this nonsense. I'm trying to move into a peaceful place and clean.
Peaceful place?
Yes. Peaceful
it looks place. Like kind of run down a little.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
That is very rude of you.
Look, why did you try and hit me with that?
Because I'm tired of this. Did you move all my stuff over there? I had it all there, and I wake up, and I don't know, someone piled up my stuff.
I didn't touch any of your stuff.
That's my stuff.
I didn't touch anything. I'm just riding through, and you almost just hit me with that. I could have got hurt.
Oh, come on.
I almost got hurt. Why did you try to hurt me?
You know what? Maybe you need to be hurt. Maybe that's how you'll pay attention. Did you do this?
You say you want to hurt me?
My stuff.
Why do you want to hurt me?
Stop changing the subject.
Okay, what's
the
problem?
I'm getting really tired of this.
Okay.
I've been out here all weekend cleaning up.
And doesn't look like it.
I came out here and all my stuff is moved. I gotta move that in. Who put it all over here in the corner? Did you do this?
Did I do what?
Move all my stuff into the corner.
No.
I had it all ready to go into my new home and it's all in the corner now.
It looks like a bunch of garbage to me.
You know what?
That is gonna go in your house, all that garbage?
Clearly you're a millennial, okay?
What is that supposed to mean?
A millennial would say that is not garbage. That is all useful things. Those are my things.
That's useful things.
So you probably did pile it up because you.
I didn't touch any of your stuff, lady.
It's not pristine to how you want.
Lady, I don't want anything. I just want to ride in peace.
Everyone's gonna live how you want, okay? I just want peace and quiet and I want things cleaned up and I had everything in front of the yard so it was easy to move.
Lady, I want peace and quiet too. I just want to ride by and not be bothered.
Quiet with this piece of junk?
Do you just call
it quiet.
You just call this a piece of junk.
Yeah, a piece of junk. That belongs in the pile, not my stuff.
Lady.
Okay.
Lady.
Lady. Ma'am. Don't call me lady.
Ma'am, I'm sorry.
Have some respect.
Ma'am, why are you doing this to me?
What am I doing to you?
You're trying to hurt me, now you're making fun of me.
You left a big skid mark because you're.
Yeah, because you almost killed me.
No, because you're going fast.
You almost hurt me.
And you're probably the one that woke me up in the middle of the night, heard something go zipping through.
I don't ride this at night.
You got a light on it?
Yeah, well, that's just how it came.
Yeah.
That's how I found this thing for free.
Okay, sure.
What do you mean, yeah?
When you're an adult and you have to work hard, you'll realize that this home, it took a lot of work.
Okay? I do work hard.
A lot of work.
I do work hard.
To make it nice. And someone, look at the windows are broken. I don't know who did that.
Yeah, I don't know. It's your house. It's not mine. You don't watch what happens?
You look suspicious.
You think I did that?
You probably have some knowledge, if not, your hands were involved. Your hands were on this situation here.
I don't touch anything. I don't go on anyone's property. I'm on a public road. I'm on a public road and you threaten me.
You know what? Someone has to put you in your place. Because obviously your parents aren't minding you very well.
Yes, they are. They let me ride this.
Respect and consideration. And you're telling me my personal things are junk? Look, that's my exercise.
You just told me this was junk.
It's good for me. I can't even get to it now because it's all piled up in the back.
I didn't do that. I did not touch any of your stuff, crazy lady.
Excuse me?
Yeah, you're crazy lady.
Wow. That's really great manners.
You want me to call you ma'am?
Really great manners.
Why are you holding it like that?
Because I think when you start calling people crazy, and I don't know, maybe you're crazy. Maybe you're going to do something crazy. I'm just tired of this. I'm tired of this. I came out here to the country to have a nice, quiet life and to just be away from the constant noise and nasty children and nasty people. And then the first thing I get here and someone's so rude and puts all my belongings in a pile like it's garbage. And then you come racing through anytime you want.
I'm not racing through.
Okay, listen. You can hear the wind.
This is just a little mini bike.
It's for you.
It's a little mini bike.
The pollution, go to the city. You belong in the city.
This is a little mini bike. How is this loud? How does this make pollution? It's a little mini bike.
Listen.
It doesn't go past 10 miles an hour.
When you stopped, not only did I see the trail of skid marks.
Because you tried to clothesline me. Because you tried to clothesline me with a broomstick.
I was just going like that.
That would have taken me out.
No.
That would have taken me out.
You know what? You need to pay attention.
You're lucky I saw that or else I would have got seriously hurt.
Well, why wouldn't you see it?
Because you just popped out of nowhere.
You got good glasses?
You just popped. Look, you got sunglasses. It's not even sunny out. And you have sunglasses on.
I have light sensitivity. You're going to make fun of that?
You're the one making fun of me.
Light sensitivity?
You called my thing a piece of junk. This nice mini bike is not a piece of junk. Even though I found it for free, it doesn't mean anything. Why do you have to judge how much I spend on my stuff? Why does that matter?
You said you found it for free.
Yeah, and that's why you called it a piece of junk.
Why? Because it's junk.
That's not why.
Free, it's junk.
That's not how it works.
Yeah, that's how it works.
That is not how it works. Can you stop holding that like you're going to hit me with it?
Well, you know what? Maybe that'll knock some sense into your skull, okay?
Are you crazy?
Or maybe I should sue your parents for the nonsense that you put out every day.
So you're going to hit me in the head with that, but you're going to sue my parents?
Maybe.
You want to sue them?
Someone has.
I'm only 13, so you can't sue me.
Get to the parents, okay? Where do you live?
I'm not going
to
tell you where. I live like...
What's your name?
I live like over there.
Over there where?
Like there.
That's my camper.
I'm not going to tell you where I live. I don't know. I don't
that's
even know you.
That's vintage camper.
I don't even know you. Why am I going to tell you that?
Vintage camper? That's going to be like, you know, for guests.
Why are you going to sue my parents? What did I do to you?
Why am I going to sue your parents?
Yeah.
Because clearly they have no control over you. And maybe if I sue them, they'll learn that they need to take responsibility. You're saying you're 13 years old, which I don't really believe. But if you are, then guess what? They're responsible.
So for what? I didn't do anything wrong.
They're going to have to pay me financially.
I've done nothing wrong.
Compensate me. And then they're going to have to move my stuff back.
I've done nothing wrong at all. I'm just riding my mini bike. That's the only thing I'm doing on a public road. And you almost just ended me right here. You almost just ended me. I would probably be in the hospital right now if I didn't stop.
But then you'd be off the road, wouldn't you?
You think that's a solution?
Maybe you'll learn a lesson. Sometimes you have to hit rock bottom to learn.
I should sue you.
Sometimes
I should sue you.
Hit rock bottom.
I'm going to Google how to sue you.
What?
I'm going to Google it how to sue you because I want to sue you.
Google it?
I don't know how. I'm only 13, but I'm going to figure it out.
Listen. I'm gonna call my lawyer friends. I have a friend that's a lawyer. Lawyer friends will tell me what to do. I'm gonna find out where you live.
How are you gonna find out where I live?
I'm gonna put a camera, I'm gonna follow you.
So you just admit that you're gonna follow me around?
Yep.
That's not allowed. You can't follow people around.
You can.
No, you can't.
Record against mine.
I just recorded that.
You just recorded what?
You saying that you're gonna follow me around. I record everything. I have a camera on my helmet.
Well, you can't video me.
We're on a public road. Yeah, but I'm on a public road.
This is private.
Lady, I'll just blur your face out.
Going in my yard and...
I'll just blur your face out. Are you going to say sorry now? Because now you got caught on camera? You feel sorry?
No. I don't see anything there.
You don't feel... You were acting crazy on camera. Now what changed? Now you found out you're on camera so you don't act crazy?
Anyone in my situation, my circumstances would understand that you have caused me to behave this way, okay?
Behave what way? Like a crazy person?
I need to just go relax, take a shower, and relax. My hair is filthy. I'm filthy. I've been working all day.
Okay, so then go. Go inside. Go back into your little shack. Go back into your shack.
That is so disrespectful.
What? That's what it is.
What?
Look at it. The windows are all broken.
Where do you live?
I'm not going to tell you. We already gone through this.
A beautiful house.
I don't know.
Beautiful house, and you are a very disrespectful 13-year-old.
You're the one calling me all these names.
You're a man-child is what you are.
What does that
you're
even mean? I don't even know what that means.
Because you sound like a man, you look like a man, but you're 13. That's a man.
I don't even understand that.
And you're rude.
I was trying to be respectful to you. You try to finish me on the road. I could have seriously got hurt, and you don't even care. You said you wanted me in the hospital. How was that not? How was that?
Did you die?
I could have.
Did you die?
If I didn't stop.
Did
look
you?
At the skin mark I left.
That's because you were going fast. You think this is a...
I was going 10 miles an hour.
A motocross race?
I was going 10 miles an hour.
No, you were going fast.
Maybe 5 miles an hour.
You're going around the curve. Don't you know in your driving school, you're not supposed to go around the curve fast because you don't know what's on the other
side? I was going like 5 miles an hour.
No, I don't think so.
So how do you know how fast I'm going?
I can tell long enough to know what fast looks like.
Well, this is not Indy 500, so I'm not going that fast.
Well, you seem to think it is.
How do I think it's Indy 500? It's a dirt road.
Okay.
Look, it says 10. Look at the sign. 10 miles an hour. That's how fast I was going.
I don't think.
Can you not cough on me? Why are you coughing on me now?
Wherever you live. I don't know. You said live over there somewhere.
I'm not going to tell. I said I live there. I live here. I live everywhere.
Just move on. If you come here again, I'm going to call the police.
You're going to call the police. They're going to arrest you.
Listen.
They're going to arrest you for threatening me.
What?
You just tried to assault me.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah?
Stop hitting my bike.
Assault?
Yeah.
Is that assault?
That is assault. Lady, can you stop hitting my bike, please?
It's your bike. I'm not assaulting you. I'm just hitting.
Yeah, but that's vandalism. Stop.
It's not vandalism. Nothing happened.
What do you mean? You're scratching it. Look, you just scratched it.
Oh, come on.
You're going to pay for that?
You want a free tire?
I don't want your garbage, lady. You can't just break my stuff.
You need a hose?
You just scratched my stuff.
Oh, come on. Don't come here then. Don't come.
I didn't come anywhere. I'm on a road.
Okay, well, just go through the woods.
That's where I'm going to. There's trails I'm going to.
Okay, well, go through.
This is the only way through the trails.
Don't come in front of my beautiful home because you're disrespectful. You're a nasty little child.
I'm a nasty little child.
Yes, you are. You're.
Why would you say that about me?
Because you're saying.
You don't even know me.
Ugly.
Lady, you don't even know me. Why are you calling me all these names now?
Okay, so you know what? What's gonna happen now? Look at the mess you left.
What? It's just a little mark on the road.
Okay, yeah. So now I have to clean it up.
Why are you doing that?
Because you made a mess.
You made me do that. I would have crashed.
Well, look at the mark you left.
I would have crashed because of you.
I can't look out my window and see this.
What's wrong with that? It's just a little...
That would upset me.
That would upset you.
Yes.
That's messy, but that's not.
Yeah.
So why don't you worry about that and stop worrying about me?
Well, don't do this again because you're making a mess. Okay?
Are you going to give me money?
No.
You have to buy me a new rack.
You know what? Call your parents and tell them to come see me. And I'll tell them what you did, and they'll understand.
My dad will get mad at you.
I'm not really worried about your dad.
My dad will actually get mad that you broke my stuff.
I'm not worried about your dad.
Why not?
He has no control over you, then it's really his.
He does. He lets me ride this.
It's his responsibility to pay for that.
Why?
You got me upset to do that, so it's his fault.
You just, look what you did.
I don't care. He can take care of that.
Are you going to say sorry at least?
No.
Could you at least say sorry?
Nope.
You don't have to pay for it. Just say sorry.
I had to clean the road.
Could you at least...
I had to clean the road.
Why are you not sorry, though?
I'm not, because you got me upset. You better get out of here.
Lady, okay. Okay, I'm going. Are you crazy?
No, are you crazy?
Okay, I'm going to call the cops, I think. All right, I'm leaving.
Oh, my God, it's so loud.
Lady.
Oh, so loud.
Lady, what are you doing? Why are you chasing me? Why is she chasing me, guys? That lady's actually crazy. I'm on a little mini bike, and she's acting like that. She started, like, damaging it. It's all scratched up now. Anyways, hope you all enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out, baby.